Good morning, my beautiful people. In this video, we're revealing with all of these specific tabs, all of the ways to make money with high ticket affiliate marketing, some of which literally brought in $300,000 net commissions to me, and how complete beginners can earn $100 to $700 a day with no experience. More at that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Mike Facile. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop, where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days, so check it out now. So there were multiple times in my life where I literally needed $10,000, like, emergency fast, okay? Like there would be some time where maybe I would like be building a business and I would be on the other side of the world, and then out of nowhere, maybe because, I don't know, like an ad account gets shut down or something happens where like a business completely dies, that I'm literally stuck with no possible way to make income, needing to pay the bills, needing to help my family, needing to go ahead and, for example, pay the salaries of the people that I hired, and I literally had no money coming in. And high ticket affiliate marketing was one of the fastest ways for me to actually go ahead and gain money, especially when I needed it the most, right? And this is something, like I said, that most people could do with no experience and with no background knowledge whatsoever. But you just gotta understand why this is very, very important, right? So let's talk about one of the first times. One of the first times that, you know, I literally needed $10,000 fast. I was stuck in Thailand and all of like my businesses completely died and crumbled because I was so young and immature and didn't understand how to build a long-term, stable, successful business, right? And it was completely scary because, like I said, I was on the other side of the world. I didn't know anybody. And on top of that, I was responsible for paying for my sister's college education, helping my mom and dad with the bills, you know, trying to survive on the other side of the world, and trying to do things in a way where I don't try like also freaking myself out and getting overwhelmed with like anxiety and fear and worry and doubt in myself with my lack of confidence. So I needed, like I said, 10 grand fast. And the thing that I knew is I didn't have the time to literally make a product, nor did I have the expertise to go ahead and sell a product. So what did I end up doing around this time? I literally tried scouring the internet for somebody who was either an expert or somebody who could do the selling for me, where they would do, like, for example, a JV or joint venture with me, where essentially what my role is in high ticket affiliate marketing is literally to get somebody to show up to their web class and their webinar, and they're the ones that actually do the selling for me. So I literally maybe come in for like a minute, be like, hey, this guy's like really awesome. And then someone else, an expert who literally was like someone that I didn't know prior to, just like reaching out to. And like I said, a lot of these people are easy to reach out to when I show you the specific websites. They went on a call, they did the presentation, they did the sale, they did the close for their product, and I would get 50% commissions on a $3,000 or $4,000 product, right? So even though I didn't have like that much people on the call, maybe there was maybe like 40 to sometimes like 100 people, right? Because I had a small email list at a time. I literally only had like five people bought, but five people bought and gave me $2,000 commissions each. So if you really think about it, that's $10,000 in commissions without me actually having to do anything other than, you know, inviting people over to this, you know, call. And it's a lot simpler than you think. And there's multiple ways to go ahead and do that, right? Like one way you could go ahead and find it, there's a lot of big launches that are going on right now, for example, on Munchai.com. And you can see just these two alone. I mean, here's a $3,500 product that I promoted in the past that you get 50% commission on. And here's one about Amazon FBA, you know, $2,997 and you get 50% commissions. And if you pull each one of these up, many of their students have already made millions of dollars, okay? Like you could see this one right here, Wholesale Formula. Their students have done more than, for example, you could see 500,000 products as well as $30 million in sales. And when you actually pull up the partner page, you could see that their students have cleared over $1 billion in revenue. Look at this, $1 billion in sales by students of the Wholesale Formula, right? So literally what I would do is I would go ahead and sign up for one of these things, be an affiliate partner. They get, you know, they give me all of like the email swipes and all the things that I need to go ahead and promote. And they'll have a specific date when the webinar launches. So all my goal is to literally invite people to this webinar, right? And on this specific one, you know, you'll see that their launch is between January 24th to February 10th, depending on whatever, you know, date that you go ahead and do this. And they do this like every single year or so, right? So the goal is to just time it and have a good amount of launches and high ticket affiliate launches throughout the year, right? Like you can literally live off of 4 launches a year, 5 launches a year, 6 launches a year. The top guys literally only do like maybe 4 to 6 a year, right? Because think about it. I had a small email list and I got 5 people to buy and that was like 10 grand, right? Some of these bigger guys, they'll literally promote some of these guys and they'll clear like $1 million flat in high ticket affiliate marketing without actually having to do any of the delivery, without having to do any of, like, for example, the customer service, any of that background stuff. It's literally a pure lifestyle business, especially as you build, like, for example, a good email list, right? And you can see here, you can see this one is on ClickBank, $3,500. They pay $1,750 per commission. And a lot of these people, you know, they literally have a bunch of students where their students have made like millions of dollars, and you could see all the money that they paid out. I mean, they paid $10 million in commissions last year, $8 million in commissions last year, $3 million in commissions the previous year before that. So you could see that this is something that is growing and scaling as e-commerce is growing and scaling. But luckily, you do not have to be an expert to go ahead and promote this. So like all I did was just build an email list. Like you could see right here, here's like a test account. I mean, today we pulled in 400 emails. The day before that, we pulled in 580. And all that's doing for now is just like kind of like keeping the powder dry so that when a launch does happen, you know, all I have to do is just like email the swipes that they tell me to and just like change it up, but adding a little bit of my story, right? You could see some of the example email swipes right here. You know, like here's one of the close. This one, 22% open rate. We got about 283 people click. And you could see every now and then we literally go ahead and promote different affiliate products. And these affiliate products are things that I do not create, right? It's literally the beauty of high ticket affiliate marketing. I mean, they give me all the sales material, they give me all the marketing material, they tell me exactly what angles help sell the specific workshop that they're gonna go hop on. And they're literally the ones that do all the hard work. And there were so many times that, like I said, when I needed 10 grand fast, this is the way that I did it. That was the fast way for me to go ahead and do that. And there's multiple ways to go ahead and build an email list. I mean, one of the fastest ways is just literally reaching out to them and asking if you could interview them like on a Zoom podcast, right? Like I remember I ended up doing that like even here in Bali, and then I started even increasing my network and starting hanging around by like a lot higher level people. I mean, you could see this 11-year-old girl that turned on $30 million, this guy that, you know, makes $1 million per month profit. You know, one of my goals in my life was I wanted to up-level my friend group because I felt like my entire friends didn't support what I was doing. And I craved being around people that were doing things at a lot higher level, right? So it was like the best of both worlds. I was able to make money, but I was also able to build a network. And you could see exactly just even doing that thing alone, I mean, pulled in $346,000 net commissions in affiliate marketing. Another way is just like creating content based off of what happens in search engines. Like you could see if I just type in jump rope transformation, you see all these things that pop up. If you literally create content on this, the odds of you ranking are a lot higher because of the fact that, you know, YouTube is essentially telling you that this is what people are searching for. Like when I made a video about like jump rope transformation 30 days, I could even essentially like sell products that are jump ropes. Like you see, look at this, 730,000 views in the jump rope niche, right? And I recommended them to like a low ticket affiliate product. Now the beauty about the high ticket affiliate product is you literally don't need that much sales to hit your income goal. Like if your goal is 5 grand a month or 10 grand a month, you don't really need that big of an email list to go ahead and, you know, build something, right? And you could see exactly how lucrative it can be when some of these affiliates, like I said, have pulled in a lot of money. Some of them, like in these launches, were literally pulled by like one or two affiliates, right? Like there was an affiliate that made like $1 million to $2 million for that launch, right? And it was in, you know, a couple weeks time frame, right? Just imagine in a couple weeks, you literally go ahead and just focus on a specific high ticket launch, and then you make enough to literally kind of semi-retire a little bit. That's what happened to me. I made a lot of launch money in like a 2018 launch, and I literally kind of just checked out and sat back and relaxed and lived my life for just, you know, like a year or two because I made a lot of money in a specific launch in like the e-commerce space. But you can see how lucrative it is. I mean, you just need MunchEye, you just need like an email subscriber list, and you just need to go ahead and build an email list. And that's why you could see I'm constantly finding new ways to build an email list from, you know, YouTube videos, from Pinterest, from Facebook ads, from Google ads, from YouTube ads. There's a lot of other specific skills that go out and help, which is why if you want a faster and easier way to make money with affiliate marketing that's even faster than this, where you literally see people in our community go from, for example, zero to 30 grand a month in 5 to 8 weeks, like Dina at age 47 years old, or even Greg at age 58 years old, then sign up for the 6 free workshop below, as well as check out this video and this podcast right here. Hopefully this helps. Love you guys. See you guys later. Woo!